Yep, it's rolling!
Hey, welcome everybody. This is the 50th installment.
50th installment.
50.
Wow.
50 of these videos we've been doing while we haven't been dancing. And boy, oh boy, we've been having fun with y'all. And appreciate all the notes and all the messages of everybody thanking us for doing them. We do them for ourselves as much as we do for you, so having fun dancing.
And talking about 50, half of 50 is 25, and 2 days ago, I asked her to marry me, and she said, I do, 25 years ago.
And so we did!
And here we are!
here we are, right here in the Hunsaker Clogging Hall.
Yeah, to your home.
To your home.
Exactly. Yeah. So let's get started, and I will see you in a little while.
Alrighty. Alright. Alright, so let's do a fun one to get started. Beginner level, hey soul sister. Start with your left foot and we're going to do four basics. Hey, 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 hey. 5, 6, 4 basics. Bind left, bind right, or rock step, rock behind. Four basics. Two triple. Bind left, bind right, or rock step, rock behind. Two basics, one triple, two basics, one triple, four brushes, double step, brush up, double step, brush up, double step, brush up, rock back, triple forward, clog over vine, double one, double two, double three, double four, five, six, seven, basic, clog over vine. Okay, four basics. Let's mix it up a little bit. Two donkey. Two triple. Two Charleston brush. Double step, touch front, touch back, brush up. Touch front. Basic. Two toe toucher. Double step, touch front, touch side, touch back. Two triple. Two hillbilly. Two basic. One triple. Two basic. One triple. Four brushes. Rock back, triple forward, two basics, four toe heel, turn a quarter, two basics, four toe heel, to the back, two basics, four toe heel, turn a quarter, two basics, four toe heel, to the front, two basics, one triple, two basic, one triple, four brushes, rock back, triple forward, two basic, one triple, two basic, one triple. Walk over vine. Clog over vine right. One and a two and a three and a four and a five and a six. Four brushes. Brush up. Brush up. Drop back. Triple forward. One step to the gosh, it's so funny. After years and years and years of teaching, I mean donkey's years, you know, and I have this habit of looking over my shoulder to see how people are doing, and I'm still finding myself doing it, even though I know I can't see how you're doing. I'm just assuming that you're doing just fine out there.
Smiling.
All right, let's just take another fun one to get started. This one's called Gonna Take a Lot of River. This is that oldie country that I just love. This is Oak Ridge Boys. Let's see here. This is a kind of moderately tempoed one. Let me kick it up a little bit and see how our tempo is. We're going to start with two basics and four heel steps. All right, a little bit faster here. Here we go. Two basics, heel steps, there's double rock two, clog over vines, toe touchers. Okay. Five, six, two basics. Four heel steps. Two basics. Four toe heel. Two basics. Double rock two. Two basics. Double rock two. Clog over vine. Woohoo! Oh yeah. Clog over vine right. Two toe toucher. Double step touch. Front touch. Side touch back. Two triple brush. Double one. Double two. Double three. Brush up. One, two, two. And three. Two basics. Four heel steps. Two basics. Four toe heel. Two basics. Double knock two. Fancy double. Two basics. Fancy double. Double rock two. Clog over vine. Woohoo! Keep this broken heart afloat. Clog over vine ride. Oh yeah. Two toe toucher. Double step touch. Front touch. Side touch. Back. Two triple brush. Brush and turn four times in the basic. Double step, brush up, double step, off, off. Double step, brush up, double step, off, off. One triple, one basic, clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Two toe toucher, front, side touch back. Two triple brush. Clog over vine. Woohoo! Bop, bop. Two toe toucher. Two triple brush, and a one, and a two, and a three, brush up. Triple brush forward, rock back. Two basics, and one step. Aye. All right. Okay. Let's pick the level up a little bit and do one from a couple of weeks, I think last month. Let's see here. The Golden Age. This one has Kentucky Drags, Turkey Basic, the Charleston. Remember the Charleston where you change your weight? The Flapper Charleston. Okay, we need it on both feet. Brush and turns. There's a clog over rock two. So you do all six double steps like a regular clog over vine, but then rock twice with the left foot. You'll have the left foot at that point. Rock, step, instead of a basic, and you'll keep your left foot lead. Okay, start with three Kentucky drags, two run, one, two, to get to the back, so you have your left foot lead for Charleston brushes. This is the golden age. This is one of Shannon's dances. Start with Kentucky Drags. Left foot. 5, 6, Kentucky Drags. Go. Two run to the back. Two Charles stiff brush. Kentucky Drags. Step, 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 step. Two run to the front. Two donkey. Hold your run and mix it up. Turkey basic. Charleston. Turkey basic. Charleston. Russian turn. 4 times. That's 4 in a row. Pop, pop. Bom, bom. Start over, Kentucky Drags. Two run to the back, two Charleston brush. Kentucky Drags. Two run to the front, two donkey. Turkey basic. Charleston right foot. Now turkey basics. Charleston. Turkey basics. We repeat this. Charleston. Oh yeah. Turkey. With your basics. Charleston. Now brush and turn twice. Do one more to the back. Clog over, knock two. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 5 and a 6. Rock twice. Brush and turn. One more to the front. Clog over, rock two. Kentucky Drag. Two run to the back. Charleston brushes. Kentucky Drag. Two run to the front. Two toe tab touchers. Turkey basic. Charleston. Turkey. Charleston. Turkey. Don't forget the basic. Charleston. Turkey. Charleston. Russian turn twice. Oh yeah. Clog over, rock two. Rock twice right here. Brush and turn twice. Clog over, rock two. Good brush of turkey basic. Charleston. Woo. Turkey basic. Charleston. Turkey basic. Charleston. Turkey basic. Charleston. And one more turkey basic. Heel toe step. Woo! Alright. Good, good, good. Okay. So. Let's see here. From last time, we did one of Julie's dances, Love Someone Like Me, Brush Hillbilly. And remember, we said that's just brush up and you touch twice. Okay, so you brush up, finish like a hillbilly. Now, if we say brush donkey, just kind of talk about a couple different steps, you would brush up and do 2 touches like you're starting a donkey, but you don't have that 3rd touch because remember, still only 2 touches. Now, there's one more we could do. We could do a chug donkey where we do a chug, you kick it up, and then you do your touches. Or you could do a chug hillbilly too, but that kind of feels a little bit less movie. So I like the movement in a chug donkey, but just follow what you hear, okay? If you hear a brush, you brush up, finish like the hillbilly. If you hear brush donkey, you brush up, finish like the donkey, okay? Chug hillbilly, you would chug, finish with your hillbilly touches. Chug donkey, you do your chug and finish with your donkey touches. Okay? So just kind of a bunch of different steps that all work the same. So in this dance, it's the brush hillbilly. Left foot, we do it twice. Ready, go. Double step, brush up, touch, one, touch, two. Double step, brush up, touch, one, touch, two. Good. Okay, remember the repeat will be starting with the right foot. So you just do those two with the right foot. Now, slur basic and a round out, and you do that both ways. The first round out is a right foot lead round out, okay? So remember that. Just follow your footwork, not what your brain tells you you're supposed to be doing. So do a slur basic, ready, go. Double step, slur behind, then a basic. Now your round out is on the right foot first time, okay? Right foot, one more time, round out. Ready, go. Run, run, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Slur basic right, ready, go. And your round out is on the left. We have the slow toe heels that take a full two counts on each one. So you touch on count of one, drop your heel on count of two, touch on the count of three, drop your heel on the count of four, okay? Slow toe heels, ready, go. And one and two and three and four. And then step double with the left foot. Step double, step double, step, rock, step. Step and then a double basic. Okay, everything starts with the right foot. Brush hillbilly twice. Ready, go. Touch one, touch two. Touch up. Now slur basic right. Here's that left foot round out. Slur basic, right foot round out. Slow toe heel two times. Step double. Okay, so you step doubles with the right foot. The brush over for our brush over and bind starts with the unclog. So unclog, brush over, your two stomps, bump, bump, brush up, and a basic over, bind left. Unclog, brush over, bind right. Okay, and then the half Alabama has the two different steps. The first time it's just a regular double rock two, half Alabama again, and then the double rock brush. So two runs, rock and brush. Again, follow the verbiage, follow the terminology. Double rock two, remember double is two runs, rock two is two rocks, also known as the fancy double. Double rock brush, two runs, rock and a brush. All right, double rock two. I think that's sometimes called a double basic with a brush. So, all right, half Alabama, two double steps. The second one in the front, we scoot back and step, we scoot back and step. Okay. So remember, in its most basic form, it's two runs, two double steps, and two steps. But we want to put that little scoot in. And that's a little drag back when you're backing up. Okay? Then, and it's on the upbeat. It's a drag. So left foot, half Alabama. Ready? Go. Double step, drag step. Okay? You're just doing a little scoot backing up. Half Alabama, ready, go. Double rock two, half Alabama, double rock brush. Okay, good, good, good. So the half Alabama is the left foot both times, both times. You don't have to learn it on the other foot, not for this dance. And then the clog over vine, after the clog over vine, you have a right foot. We're going to do that jog, just jog it out. So double step right, that's and a one. Now we're going to do like a four count rock step, stay on the balls of your feet, and two and three and four. Okay, right foot, jog it out, ready, go. And a one and two and three and four. Now just let your knees go a little higher, like you're doing a jog in place. Okay, so right foot, jog it out, ready, go. Double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Okay, your feet are still doing the same thing, you're just getting your knees a little higher. So however energetic you want to do, that'll be up to you. Then we do two basics, and on those two basics, turn and face the back. So let's do the whole little pattern. left foot, clog over vine. Ready, go. Regular clog over vine. And a basic, jog it out. Two basic, turn to the back. And here we are. Left foot, clog over vine. Same footwork for the repeat. Ready, go. Double one, double two, double three, double four, double five, double six. And a basic, jog it out. Two basic to the front. Alrighty. And then the Utah basic is double down, double up. Your Utah is double down, double up. You get a little heel click on that double up, on that downbeat. Utah, ready, go. And a one, and a two, and a basic, and a three, and four. Utah basic, ready, go. Double rock two. Utah basic, double down, double up, and a basic. Now this time we're not gonna do both rocks. We're actually just gonna put a pause in. A double is three counts, and then pause for four. If you want to clap in there, then you can, that's fine. Or just a little pause, don't make any sound, but you can do a little knee bend. Keep your left foot free, and then we'll do two toe tappers. Toe tappers, left foot, we have. Double step, touch front, double toe side, touch back. Step, touch front, double toe side, touch back. Okay, from the Utah basic, five, six, Utah basic, go. Double down, double up, and a basic, double rock two. Utah basic, double and pause. Toe tappers. Charleston, touch back, the flapper Charleston, and two basic. And that's pretty much everything you need. The ending, two basic, two extra run, just two extra double steps, two basics, and then the double basic, double step, rock step, you're done. Okay. Love someone like me. Okay, let's see here. All right, so last time we did it, I'm going to do it like just a tiny tit faster than we did last time. Start with the Brush Hillbillies, left foot. Remember, Brush Hillbilly, we brush up, and then two touches, left foot, five, six, Brush Hillbilly. Slur basic, round out, slur basic, round out, to slow toe heel, step double, Brush Hillbilly. Slur basic, round out, slur basic, round out, to slow toe heel, step double, brush over, unclog, brush it over, fine, unclog, brush over, fine, half Alabama, double rock two, half Alabama, double rock brush, clog over vine, jog it out, two basic to the back, clog over vine, jog it out, double step, two basic to the front, Utah basic, double rock two, Utah basic, double and pause. Toe tappers. Charleston. Two basic. Brush Hillbilly. Slur basic. Round out. Slur basic. Round out. To slow toe heel. Step double. Brush Hillbilly. Slur basic. Round out. Slur basic. Round out. To slow
toe heel, step double. Unclog brush over, wind. Unclog brush over, wind. Half Alabama, double rock. Half Alabama, double rock brush. Two basic, two run, two basic. And a double basic. Woo! There we go. Good, good, good. Okay. Okay. So we're going to finish up with one that is to a nice peppy song. It's going to give us a chance to do some review of things, and I'm going to show you maybe one step you might not have had yet. And then this is one we'll kind of work on our tempo with. We'll get it going a little bit faster and faster as we go. So this one is Shallow Rivers. This is a song by Dan Fogelberg, who's usually known for his pop and folk pop kind of song, soft rock, if you will. And but he did an album of traditional music called High Country Snows. And this is one of the songs off of that album. This is an instrumental. There are, no, it's not. Not this one. There's another one that we do, but is it that we do Banjo Fantasy, I think. But this one is, we're going to do basics, Western basics, Charleston brushes, and swivel stomps. So four basics, and then Western basics, swing it behind. Ready, go. Double step, swing step, and a basic. Double step, swing step, and a basic. Okay, also we call those loop basics. We've been getting into that terminology, loop basic. Charleston brushes, and then swivel stomps. Double step left, touch your heel, heel click. Touch your toe in, heel click, do a stamp, and pick it up. Okay, so with the when you touch your heel, your toe is out. When you touch your toe is in. So there's the swivel stomp. I think we've had that one, because we're going to have a whole different idea in just a minute. So this is a swivel, the foot swivels. Ready, go. Double step, heel, touch, toe, touch, stomp up. So the right foot, double step, heel, touch, toe, touch, stamp up. Again, it's a heel touch with the toe out, toe touch with the toe in, stamp and pick it up. It's like the end of a Brenda. You don't put weight down on it. You keep your weight off of it and just wham. Let both taps collide with the floor and then pick it up. You don't need to stamp hard because you got both taps that are going to be connecting with the floor. So swivel stamps. Ready? Go. Double step, toe out, toe in, stamp up. Double step, toe out, toe in, stamp up. Okay, the next step is called a triple twist. So now we have a twist that's a little different than a swivel. The swivel, remember, your foot is swiveling solo. With the triple twist, we're going to let both feet twist together. So in a single twist, which we've had in some dances lately, you're going to do, as you double step, your knees bend, you twist your heels to the left, you twist your heels back to the right, and then you pick up the same foot you started with. We're going to do the same thing, but we're going to do a triple twist, which means on the third double step, then you do the twist. So start with your two regular double steps. On the third one, you double step into that heels, both to the left, bend your knees, straighten your leg up. You can let that left foot pop out, and then you pick it up. Okay, so you're twisting left, twisting back to the right, and letting your left heel prepare, left foot prepare by popping out, and then you pick it straight up to finish. Four counts, triple twist. Ready, go. Double one, double two, double twist, heel up. Okay, again, you're just down up. It's really quick. Bend your knees, straighten it back up. Okay, double down up. All right, now, we're going to do two in this dance, and they're both going to be the same footwork. Notice that if we started the twist part with our left foot, so our left foot came up at the end. So now we start over. Left foot, triple, and twist. Okay, so two triple twists, left foot. Ready, go. Double one, double two, double twist, heel up. Double one, double two, double twist, heel up. Okay, well, then we'll move those a little bit forward if you can or if you want to or have the room. And then we're going to brush and turn twice, and then we'll do the two triple twist facing the back. Left foot for every time you start that triple twist. Five, six, two, triple twist, go. Double one, double two, double twist and lift. Double one, double two. Brush and turn. Brush and turn to the back. Two triple twist. Double one, double two, double twist and lift. One and two and twist, heel up. Brush and turn. Two times. All righty. Okay, and the rest of the steps are actually, it's kind of a kitchen sink of the easy steps. So let's do a little transition. So we have the swivel stomp, the one-footed swivel, and then the triple twist. So left foot, two regular Charleston brush. Ready, go. Double step, touch front, brush up. Two swivel stomp, double step, toe out, toe in, stomp up. Two triple twist, double one, double two, double twist and lift. One and a two and a twist. Brush and turn. Two times. Two triple twist, double step, double step, double twist, heel up. One and a two and a twist, heel up. Brush and turn. Two times. Good, 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 good. And that twist, like I said, it's fast. You kind of bend your knees a little bit, but you're not, you don't even stay there. You just pop right back up. Double down, up. Okay? Double down, up, and then pick up that left foot. You only have a half a count of pickup. Just pick it up straight underneath you. Not a chug, but just straight up underneath you. So the twist part again. Double down, up, boop, pick it up. Okay, so let's try this much, and then, like I said, the rest of it is all steps that you've had a lot right lately, if you've been hanging along with us. All right, so we're starting with that left foot, just four basics to get yourself going. Five. Five, six, four basics. Loop basics. Swing it behind. Pop, pop. Two Charleston brush. Touch front, touch back, brush up. Two swivel step, 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 heel out, toe up, step, step, toe out. Triple twist. Down, up, up. Down, up, up. Brush and turn twice. Two triple twists, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, brush and turn, and hold that there. Okay, so you see that twist part? It feels quick. You just got to get that boom, 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 okay? Boom, boom. Double down, up, up. Okay, one brush over, two heel slurs, two basics and a triple. So one brush over, ready, go. Two heel slurs, two in a row, two basics and a triple. Brush over right. Two heel slurs, two in a row, two basics, one triple. Crossovers, toe tappers. Do a regular vine, two basics, regular vine, two basics. Remember the crossovers are the brushes in the front. Crossovers. Ready? Go. Toe tappers. Vine left. Two basics. Vine right. Two basics. Two forward and back, brush and basic. Two donkeys. Turning push-off, airplane all the way around, two basics. Airplane, turning the shop all the way around. Two bases. And hold that there. And then we do a clog over vine, and then we just repeat everything. It goes through, just straight through twice. Let's see here. I was going to tell you something. All right. Yeah, the other thing is the crossovers. It's something we talked about. You can brush, 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 or if you want to do the double toes. So we have double toe foot swings over, double toe foot swings out, double toe foot swings over. So notice my double toe, we've talked about this, is in the same spot, that little sweet spot on the floor that it almost always is. It's the foot that comes up or over. So double over, double out, double over. Okay, so you don't really move your double toe. It's not your double toe that's moving. It's the foot that kind of comes from the same spot. You can practice that along that kitchen counter for balance if you need to, and just practice over and out, over and out, over and out, okay? Over and out, over and out. Got kitchen counters on both sides. So anyway, just practice that, and it's going to up your game a little bit just by adding those little extra sounds in instead of just doing brush, 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 okay? So brushes are totally fine. You can work on getting the double toes in there. All right, let's do the whole thing. Then we got a really fun intermediate dance for y'all. Alright, we're starting with the left foot. We're starting with four basics, and then loop basic, left and right. Five, six, four basics. Loop basic, two Charles skin brush. Two swivel stomp, a step toe, out toe, instant stomp. Two triple twist, one, three, two, and twist and lift. Brush and turn twice. Two triple twist, double one, double two, double twist and up. Brush and turn twice. One brush over, two heel slurs, two basics. Triple, brush over, two heel slurs, two basic, triple, two crossovers, two toe tappers, vine left, two basic, vine right, two basic, forward and back. Two donkeys. Turning push-up. Airplane. Two basics. Airplane. Two basics. Clog over line. Woohoo! Clog over line right. Four basics. Loop basic, two Charleston brush, two swivel stomp, triple twist, two times, brush and turn twice, two triple twist, and one, and two, and a twist, and up, brush and turn twice. One brush over, two heel slurs, two basic, triple, one brush over, two heel slur, two basic, triple, two crossovers, two toe tappers, vine left. Two basics. Vine right. Two basics. Two forward and back. you, donkey. Airplane. Two basics. Airplane. Two basics. Clog overtime. All right. Bum, bum. Woo! All right. So, just to give you all an idea, how we had that slowed down. That was minus, that was 20% slower than full speed. So it's very peppy as we get going. So work on your triple twist so you'll be able to do it as we up the tempo. Everything else is much more manageable as you get faster. That triple twist just feels like, boom, it really gets fast. Okay, now, okay, so here we go. We're going to pick the level up to intermediate, and we're going to do a dance by Eric Bice. This was from a few years ago. My Monday night group did it, and we really, really liked it, and I didn't do it much at Ray Lynn, the Sunday night group, so I figured, well, maybe it's time to get some of these dances to be, you know, both groups. So this is called Die Young. A lot of the steps we've had in things, and there's a little couple little variations of things. So first step is the crossover crazy rock. Okay, or just sometimes it's just called crazy rock. I like saying crossover crazy rock. It helps you get started. But you're going to start like that crossover. You're going to rock out and rock behind. So there's two rocks there, the first one here and the second one here. Then you do a run, and you do two more rocks, one behind and one out to the side, okay? So it's right foot here, here, change your weight with a run, left foot is here and here. So you're kind of sweeping your rocks around behind you. Crossover crazy rock. Ready, go. Double step, double over, double out. Rock one, rock two, double step, rock one, rock two. Crossover crazy rock. Then we're just going to do a clog over step back two basics, and we do that base in the back. So left foot, crossover crazy rock. Ready, go. Double step, over and out. Rock one, rock two. Clog over step back to the back, two basics. Do that crossover crazy rock, same foot. Rock one, rock two, don't clock, cross, clog over, step back, two bases. So we have the crossover, crazy rock, clog over, step back. Okay? Gotta get my boom, 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 boom. Get my mouth set around those. Next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do one 8-count step and make a box with it. You know, The basic part of the step is a bad stomp. With your left foot, double step with your left. We stamp that right foot, no weight. Rock, step, stamp, rock, step. Okay? And remember that the timing is stamp, rock, step, stamp, rock, step. Okay? There's no pause, no waiting around in there in between. So left foot, bad stamp. Ready, go. Double step, wham, rock, step, wham, rock, step. Start with two extra run, and so we have a triple bad stamp. Left foot, double one, double two, double three, wham, rock, step, wham, rock, step. We need two more counts, so let's add a basic. Just don't forget it. So that whole thing, triple bad stamp. Ready, go. Double one, double two, double three, wham, rock, step, wham, rock, step, and a basic triple bad stamp. Basic, triple bad stamp, basic. Okay, we actually do four. Now, here's where we're gonna what we're gonna do. We're gonna turn a quarter to our left every time we do the basic. So we'll end up doing that step, starting over again at each new wall. Triple bad stamp. Ready, go. Double one, double two, double three. Wham, rock, step, wham, rock, step. And a basic triple bad stomp. Basic to the back. Triple bad stomp. Basic a quarter. Triple bad stomp. basic to the front. Okay. Let's do one more little part and then I'll put some music on. So, a Scotty. This is a step that may be new for some of y'all. Scotty. It's a crossover, bounce, and then you bounce apart. So you do a cross, so like a crossover. That's three counts. They'll just bounce together, then bounce apart, dropping your heels down. When you bounce together, kind of stay on the balls of your feet. And when you bounce down, you're putting your heels down. Then we're going to do a step double on the right foot. You got to remember, step double right. So a Scotty, crossover, bounce apart. Ready, go, double step, double over, double out, bounce, down, step, double right foot. We're going to do a Joey or toe vine on the left foot, double step, behind side, side behind side step, and then a triple. Scotty, crossover, bounce apart, step double right, Joey, triple. Okay, so let's do those three parts with music. For those of you that know the Scotty and are used to turning on that step double, then you can. If you want to do it, I'm not going to do it yet for those that it's new for, but after the bounce apart, step double right, you turn right all the way around, okay, with the right foot. So step double on the right, turn to the right all the way. So then when you get there, you're ready for your Joey. Joey or toe bind. Okay, so let's try this. Starting with our left foot, we've got the crossover crazy rock, crossover crazy rock, crazy rock. 5, 6, crossover crazy rock. Clog over, step back. Two basic. Crossover crazy rock. Crazy rock. Clog over, step back to the front. Two basic. Triple bad stomp. Do your basic a quarter. Triple bad stomp. Basic to the back. Triple bad stomp. Basic. Triple bad stomp. Basic to the front. Scotty, crossover, bounce apart. Step double right. Joey. Triple. Scotty, crossover, bounce apart. Step double right. Joey. Triple. And hold right there. Alrighty. Okay, let's do that much again. I'm going to try and start backing off of that triple bad stomp. I want you to remember that you're starting over from the triple part every time you're facing a new wall. Okay, so try and start thinking of that on your own. Crossover crazy rock. Left foot. Crossover rock twice. Do a run and rock twice. 5, 6. Crossover rock plus. Clog over, step back. Two basic. Crazy rock. Crossover rock twice. Clog over, step back to the front. Two basic. Triple bad stomp. Basic quarter, triple bad stomp. Keep going. Double one, double two, double three, bad stomp. Basic, triple, bad stomp. Don't forget your basic. Scotty. Step double right. Joey. Triple. Scotty. Step double right. Turn if you want. Joey. Triple, and let's hold right there. Okay, last part. Two fancy triple, and then the heel touch rock brush and brush jog that we just had in our dance simple. So, fancy triples, remember triple in a little circle, like a round alley triple, pinky up to make it extra fancy. Fancy triple. Ready, go. Double one, double two, double three, rock step. Double one, double two, double three, rock step. You can pinky whichever side you want or just keep one up all the time. Heel touch rock brush, left foot. We're going to double step, little pause, and then touch that right foot, touch, rock, step, brush up. Okay? Heel touch, rock, brush. Ready? Go. Double step, touch, rock, step, brush up. Then the brush, rock two, he called it brush, rock two. We called it brush jog in the other dance. It works the same. But remember to do a full brush from the double step, brush up, rock, step, rock, step. Okay? Brush, rock, two, right foot. Ready? Go. All right. We're going to do a brush and turn to the back. When you get there, heel slur and two runs. We're going to go forward with a heel slur and then do two run, two double steps. Then two flea flickers. Flea flicker, double up, double down, double up, double down. Okay. We've also called these slap kickouts. The slap tells you to double up, and the kickout part tells you to kick it out. Double out, double down, double out, double down. Flea flickers. It's just up and down, up and down. Double up, double down, double up, double down. So heel slur forward. Ready? Go. Slur forward. Two runs. Flea flickers. Up and down, up and down. And then the double crab walk, or the ever popular walk the dog. Left foot. Two run. Heel, heel, rock, step. And that, my friends, finishes pretty much everything you need for this dance. Now, remember I told you we're going to brush and turn half instead of a quarter. So the first part, facing the front, fancy triples. Ready, go. Double one, double two, double three, rock, step. Heel touch, rock, brush. Brush, rock, two. Brush and turn to the back. Heel slur forward and two run. Flea flickers up and down. Walk the dog, double step, double step. Fancy triple. Bring it up. Fancy triple. Heel touch, rock, brush. Brush, rock two. Brush and turn to the front. Heel slur forward and two run. Flea flickers. Walk the dog. And there, we start over and do everything again. Let's do this part with music. All right, so left foot. Five, six, eight, five, six, fancy triple. Heel touch, rock, brush, step, touch, brush, rock two. Brush and turn to the back. Heel slur forward, two runs, flea flickers. Walk the dog. Fancy triple. Heel touch, rock, brush. Brush, rock, two. Brush and turn to the front. Heel slur forward and two runs, flea flickers. Walk the dog. Crossover crazy rock. Clog over, step back. Two basic. Crossover crazy rock. Clog over, step back. Two basic. Triple bad stomp. Basic quarter. Triple bad stomp. Basic to the back. Triple bad stomp. Basic. One more time. Triple bad stomp. Basic. And hold. All right. So we finish up that other step. Once we get done with going through it the second time, we're going to do a double loop vine. Double loop vine. We've got all kinds of clog over vines with loops in them. Loops all over the place. In this one, he wants the loop first, and then clog over, and then loop again in a basic. So loop first, clog over, loop again, and a basic. Okay? But what it really comes down to is wherever you do the loops, you're going to be fine. You move to the left, and you move to the right. So it all's gonna work out just fine. But that's the double loop vine. Loop right away, then loop near the end. Basically, you're doing loops, and you're going behind, under, the clog under, loop, then over, and then under, behind. Okay, so you're just taking a clog over vine and making it backwards. What I would like you to do, we're going to make a box near the end. We're going to do the clog over step back. For right now, we're going to go a quarter and make a box and do it to all four walls. But we're going to eventually try to work up to doing that clog over step back 3/4 and get 3/4. But we'll work on that. We'll work on the bigger turn. We'll get you used to going to the four walls. All right. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to cue you all the way through this dance, and then we're going to bring Russ out, and he's got an advanced one. For some of you all, you may have not learned this advanced one yet. So it's an oldie, really fun one from Mary Gasteiger, but some of you may not have learned it yet, so now's your chance. So we're going to finish this one. We're going to dance this all the way through, and then we'll bring Russ out. Die young, left foot.
Oh, I'm looking forward to dancing.
Woohoo! Okay, so we'll see how this goes. I just saw how fast I have this, and we'll see how this goes. So, left foot. Five, six, crossover crazy rock. Clog over, step back. Two basics. Crossover, crazy rock. Clog over, step back to the front. Two basics. Triple bad stomp. Basic, a quarter. Triple bad stomp. Basic. Triple bad stomp. Basic. One more. Three double steps. Stamp. Scotty, crossover, bounce apart. Step double right. Joey, triple. Scotty, bounce down, step double. Joey, triple. Fancy triple. Heel touch, rock, brush. Brush, rock, two. Brush and turn to the back. Heel slur forward to run. Clink clickers and walk the dog. Fancy triples. Heel rock brush. Brush rock two. Brush and turn to the front. Heel slur to run. Clink clickers. Walk the dog. Crossover crazy rock. Clog over step back. Two basic. Crossover crazy rock. Clog over step back. Two basic. Triple bad stomp. Basic quarter. Keep going. Triple. Basic quarter. One more time. Scotty. Step double right. Joey, triple, Scotty, turn on your step double if you want, Joey, triple, fancy triple, heel rock brush, brush rock two, brush and turn to the back, heel slur forward to run, leaf flickers, walk the dog. Fancy triples. Heel rock brush. Brush rock two. Brush and turn to the front. Heel slur and two run. Clean flickers. Walk the dog. Double loop vine. Loop again in basic. Double loop vine. Loop. Loop again. Crossover crazy rock. Clog over step back a quarter. Two basics. Crazy rock. Cross over and rock it. Clog over step to the back. Two basics. Crazy rock. Cross over. Clog over step back. Two basics. Crazy rock. Clog over step back to the front. Two basics. Triple bad stomp. Basic, triple bad stomp. Basic, we keep repeating, triple. One more. And one step. Whew. All right. Thank you, Eric, for a good dance.
Nicely done.
Okay, so. Get some things out of your way here.
All right, I'm going to turn the fan on here.
Wow, 50 of these.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. Now remember, we said it's been we had a few weeks where we didn't dance here and there, so that's why we don't have one for every week. But we had 50. We have 34 breeze and easy videos. We have 18 beginner videos. We have easy and intermediate videos. Go to the YouTube channel, How to Clog with Leland Russ, and you will find all those different playlists.
Yeah. We got our own production company here.
All right. Have fun, y'all.
All right. Thanks, Miss Lila. All right, folks. Hope you're having fun, enjoying it. And like Lila said, we're going to, I'm going to do a teach on It's Always Something, a Joe Diffie song that Mary Elliott, Mary Gasteiger, and wrote years ago, and I kind of always say this, it's one of my favorite dances. It really is a cool dance, and it's got a step in it called a racker that you don't see it very often, and it's fun. And it's easy to do, it's just putting it all together, but we're going to do that this afternoon. But before we do that, let's do Little Willy, which we did last week, and let me get the music up. Little Willy. There we are. Okay, get the music called up here. Get it so we can go, oh yeah, that's what it is. And then we'll just review a little bit here. And review it for me too. Okay. And we'll speed it up just a bit from last week. Can you hear that okay? What do you think? Okay, cool. So, we have a 32 count weight. Forgot about that. Got to count in there. We're going to do that. We have the step together. Step together, step, touch. Step together, step, touch. And then two steps. Boom, boom. And then an Alabama. Remember Alabama? It's like a Samantha. But we double up, double down, double up. So we do a triple, the bad stomp that Lila just taught y'all, and then we do the Alabama, we do it all over on the other foot. Remember that freeze dig double, double down, double over, double tap. We turn a quarter, we pause, dig, dig up, double basic. And that one we do half. So we do that double step, double over, double tap, dig, dig to back with a double basic to the back. And then we do that to the front, heel slur basics, the heel spin, woo! And a triple. The Birmingham, step, double step, step, double step, step, toe slide, double basic. And the Summy, double step and split, lift double. Forward and back, toe vine, remember that 1 foot shuffle. And then we finish out with a basic. We have our travel that takes us to the back. We run forward and we drag and skip coming back. That travel, double pull, step, step to the back with the basic. Run forward, run forward, strong, and drag and skip coming back. Okay, something like that. Our bridge, we have our toe pivots in a quarter, and we do the kick the hooch, and a toe pivot basic to the quarter. Kick the hooch, toe pivot, and we make a box out of that. So assuming I acute this right, we got it all. We got it good. Okay, so from the top, Little Willy. And Sweet, the band Sweet. Five, six, step together, I hope. Two steps, Alabama. Triple, bad stomp, Alabama. Triple, bad stomp, freeze, dig, double, a quarter to the back, freeze, dig, double, we're taking it to the front, a quarter to the front, heels to a basic, take it back, heel spin basic, squeeze, triple, Birmingham, Summy, dig, double, Hobart, forward and back, one for the shuffle, to the basic, travel, pull, pull, to the back, run four, drag and skip the front, Alabama, triple, fast stomp, Alabama, triple, bad stomp, freeze, dip, double, to the back, freeze, dip, double, to the front, heel spur basic, that way, heel spin basic, triple, Birmingham, Sunday, Hobart, and a forward and back, Hobart, 1 foot shuffle, and a basic, travel, to the back, run four, drag and skip the front, toe pivots, four of them, kick the hoop, toe pivot, basic, quarter, kick the hoop, toe pivot, to the back, kick the hoop, toe pivot basic, kick the hoop, toe pivot basic to the front, two steps, Birmingham, alright, Dummy, toe line, forward and back, toe line, one for shuffle, basic, Birmingham, Dummy, lift double, toe line, forward and back, toe line, one for shuffle, the basic, Birmingham last time, Dummy, forward and back there. We feel really good of that music. All right. So what else do I have here? Turbo Twang. All right. Okay, let's get that called up. Well, it's been an interesting week at the Hunsaker house. It's been smelling kind of musty downstairs a little bit, and I went crawling under the house as the little part of the house is lifted. And I'm doing my crawl in there, and I get to the back, and big pool water. So I had to rip out all the cast iron sewer pipe, replace it with PVC. I could think of better things to do on a weekend. But you do what you got to do. Okay. Turbo Twang. There we are. Okay, get the sound check going here. Whoop, whoop.
By the grace of God, I was born.
All right, so here we go. We've got our clog over MJ. Remember that? Just real quick. Double step, double over, double step, and heel snap, up, 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 up. double crab walk two, double crab walk, double rock to the back, have our toe heels, our syncopated rock, double up basic, double up, our kick it, double kick. Actually, we do a cotton eye Joe into our kick it. And then we have our run four, our heel billy, with a basic, and our step through tap, with basic. The Joey zip, it's an eight count, and a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and hold on. Double step, rock step, double step, rock step. Okay, they got that rock double at the end of that Joey zip. We turn it half. I think later on we do it quarters. Yep, at the very end. Step, rock, step, and a basic. That's it. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six.
One, and two, and three, out, in. Step, rock, step,
and a basic. Step, rock, step, and a basic. Got all these steps floating around the head. Let's try this again. And one, and two, and three, and four.
Out, in.
Out, in. Step, rock, step, and a basic. It's easy for me to do. Don't mind the person on the other side of the curtain there. Okay, step, rock, step, and a basic. Let's try that. Turbo, the Joey zip. Double step, out, in. Step, rock, step, and a basic. Better. Let's do it one more time to get my muscle memory in. Five, six, Joey zip. Double step, out, in. Step, rock, step, and a basic. You get a little pause there. Feels much better when you do it right. Although, we can freestyle and it feels good anyway. The tornado turn, that clog over step back with the rock double. Rock step, there's that rock double. That's what I'm getting goofed up with there. And we have our slot kickouts, our flea flickers, and our rock pivot basic to the back. And then our tornado turn that takes us this way, flea flickers, rock pivot, rock to the front. We have that one little bridge where we have our hillbilly with a basic, our step first back, with a basic and a Joey zip jaw. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six. So you just go that out, in, and four little jogs. It takes us to six. And that's when we start our syncopated rock again. So about 50-50 getting that right. But that's okay. We're having a good time. It's all good. No clogging, please. So here we go. We have a 16 count weight. Six clog over MJ. Double grab walk for the corner. Double rock to the back. Clog over MJ. Double grab walk for the corner. Double rock to. Clog over MJ. Do this again. Double grab walk. Double rock to the back. Clog over MJ. Look at it. Double crab walk to the corner. Double rock to the front. Toe heel. Syncopate rock. Double up basic. Cut that jaw. Kick it. Run four. Hip in the basic. Step through back. Joey zip. Step, rock, step, and basic again. The front. Crawl over and big. Double crab walk. Quarter. Double rock, big, big, back. Crawl over and big. Double crab walk. Quarter. Double rock, big, big, big. Toe heel four. Syncopated rock. Double up, basic. Cotton eye Joe. Kick it. Run four. Hillbilly. Hey, hillbilly. The basic. Step for a basic. Joey zip. Step for a step. And a basic. Step for a step. Tornado turn. Reorder. Slap kick out. Rock pivot. Basic to back. Tornado turn. Reorder. Leave feet, suckers. Rock, pivot, the basic. The basic. Double rock, two. Syncopated. Double up, basic. Tap and go. Kick in. Run, four. Heel belly, the basic. Step for back. Joins it, jaw. Syncopated. Double up, basic. Back by Joe. Kick it. Run four. Heel belly. Basic. Step for back. Basic. Joins it. A quarter. Joins it. Turbo Twang! Nice! The crowd goes wild! Yeah, that Joey Zip was kind of giving me a little challenge today. That's what I get for living underneath my house. Doing plumbing stuff. All right, so let's get to the teach. It's always something. There's a lot of easy stuff in here, a lot of familiar stuff, and there's a couple things that are very different, but very cool. And remember, if you're getting frustrated, that means you're working your brain, which is a good thing. But we're gonna go nice and slow. You're gonna get it. No clogger left behind. All right, let's get the music queued up here. And this is an 8-count weight. Okay, and this is 6 slow. So this is for teaching, slowing it down. And this song does get loud as it goes on, so. Lee was really good at turning down the music while she's dancing tonight. I don't have that ability to be moving down here and have a nice little touch right there. If my feet are doing that, my hands are doing that. So we're going to start off with a Shenandoah. So left foot lead. If you've never seen it before, it's like sort of like a clog over, double step, double over, and then we're going to go lefty righty, tap and back, hop, hop, tap, up. Okay, hop, tap, up. So left foot, Shenandoah. Double step, double over, lefty, righty, hop, tap, up. One more time. 5, 6, Shenandoah, go. And a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4. We're here, we have a right foot lead. We're just going to go double kick, step across, and a Canadian. Which is our left foot lead, our right foot there. So we've just tapped here. We've done double step, double over, double, double, tap, and back. We've just done that beautifully. Left foot, right foot, double kick, step across, and a Canadian. Okay, let's put that all together, nice and slow. Shenandoah, 5, 6, Shenandoah, go. Double step, double, double, hop, tap up, double kick, step, step, and a Canadian. Pop. Let's speed it up. 5, 6, Shenandoah, go. And a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, and a 5, and a 6, and a 7, and a 8. Okay, stay right there. That way. Nice and slow. Double step, righty, lefty, tap and back, kick the right with a Canadian. Okay, right foot again. 5, 6, Shenandoah right. Double step, double, double, tap and back, kick with a Canadian. And one thing that I, when I was learning this step, that I try to remember, which foot do you tap and back when you kind of get confused? The foot that you start with is not the one that you tap and back. The foot that you start with, it's the other one that taps and back. Now we're going to do a Shenandoah that way, then we're going to do 2 more steps, and we're going to do Shenandoah back. But why we're doing that Shenandoah thing is that we go back and forth. That's a popular step. So let's do our Shenandoah right with our left foot, and then we'll do our steps over there. So Shenandoah, 5, 6, Shenandoah, go, and a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, and a 5, and 6, and a 7, and a 8. We do a double Charleston. So we're doing like a Charleston move, but advanced. Double step, rock heel step, rock heel step. So you'll so get the right foot, double step, rock in front, rock in back. Just pretty simple there. Double Charleston, 5, 6 with the right foot lead. Double step, rock heel step, rock heel step. And you know, sometimes I do my heel, but I just saw myself doing the toe. Whatever you want to do, you can go rock heel step with your heel, or you can put it on your toe. I think I like my toe better. Sometimes I just don't know what I do until I'm dancing. Okay, so right foot lead, double Charleston. 5, 6, ready, go. And a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4. And we're here, right foot lead, we're gonna do our double perfect. We've seen this in a number of dances. Double step, double, tap and back. So you get 2 slow runs, 2 fast with a tap and back. And in this case, the foot that you start with is one that taps back. So double perfect, right foot. Double step, righty, lefty, tap and back. 5, 6, double perfect, go. And a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4. So let's do our double Charleston into our double perfect. So 5, 6, double Charleston, go. And a 1, and a 2, double perfect. And then we Shenandoah back. So let's put that together. Shenandoah, double Charleston, and double perfect. 5, 6, Shenandoah, go. Double step, tapping back. Take it out with a Canadian. Double Charleston, double perfect. There we go. So now Shenandoah, let's do a Shenandoah right foot and we'll stop. Ready? Go, double step, double, tap and back, kick it with a Canadian. Left foot, double Charleston, double step, in front, behind, and double perfect. Double step, double, tap and back. Okay, right foot, let's do all that together. Shenandoah, 5, 6, Shenandoah, go. And a 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, kick. Double Charleston, lock it front first, double perfect. All right, so have an 8 count weight this time. No lollygagging. Here we go. A third of the way down the dance. 5, 6, Shenandoah. Double Charleston, lock it front first. Double perfect. Shenandoah. Double Charleston. Rock it first. Sit back. Double perfect. Triple brush forward. And jam and pose. Jam for triple brush. Jam the nose. Alright, we've done the triple brush forward and jam and toes quite a bit, but just real quick, obviously a triple brush leaves you with a right foot lead, and we do 3 cramp rolls, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, lift, lift. It's choreographed, do a triple brush, turn half, jam and toes back, triple brush, turn half, and jam and toes come back. That's how that goes with the music. Okay, let's do that from the top one more time. Five, six, Shenandoah. Downtown, stop light. Get a Canadian in you. Double, Charleston. Double perfect. Shenandoah. Get the Canadian. Double Charleston. Rock it front first. And back. Double perfect. Triple brush for half. Jam and toes. Full brush, turn half, and jam the toes. Okay, next step, train something. So the train we've done many, many times. Left foot lead, that train, double, step, double, hop, double, hop, tap, step, double, hop, touch. Okay. Train. Ready, go. And a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4. And in this case, it's not a touch, because what we're going to do here, double, step, double, hop, tap, step, double, step, tap, down. Stomp, step. So as opposed to doing a Canadian at the end, we're going to do a Canadian step down and then pump. Okay, let's try that. Train something. Ready? Go. Double, hop, step, step, double, step, pump, step. One more time. Ready? Go. And a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4 and. Now from here, let me do it. From here, we're going to step down, step, double, hop, step. So we're going to stomp, step. We have our left foot, and we're going to step, double across a little rock, step, double, hop, step, and bring that right foot behind. Okay? So stomp, step, we're here. Let's do that little section with the step, step, double, step, step. Ready? Go. Step, double, hop, step. Okay? Let's add that to it because it makes more sense when it's glued together. So from the top, that much, train something. 5, 6, nice and slow. Double, hop, step, double, step, pump, step, double, step, double, hop, step. And all we do is double, step to finish it. We're here. So that finishing, we hop, we go back, and we just do kind of like a fastball almost. Double, step. It's kind of hop into a little fastball. So let's do that a couple, three times. And other than this, the racker is the only other step in there that's got a lot of brain attention. So to train something, nice and slow. 5, 6, train something, go. And a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4 and 5E and a 6E and a 7 and an 8. Okay? Couple more times. That end is the kind of the tricky thing. And for me, you stomp step, the thing that throws me off is if I don't hop, step, double, hop, step. That's where I get kind of goofy footed. But you got to, that hop is important. So just muscle memory. 5, 6, train something, go. Double, step, double, hop, step, double, and stomp, step. And you're going to go left foot lead. One more time. 5, 6, train something, go. And a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4 and 5E and a 6E and a 7 and a 8. Then we do two toe lines. Yay! So train something again. 5, 6, train something, go. Double, step, double, hop, step, double, and touch. Step, not touch, step. Right? And then I think, actually, we do a half Alabama and a bada da slide. So we can get the music going on this and practice. Music helps. We're going to, after that, train something. We're going to do a half Alabama, left foot lead, a bada da slide. Stomp, step, tap, drag, stomp, step, tap, drag, touch up. Touch up. We want that left foot lead. Bada da slide. Do this. Starts with like an unclog. Unclog, tap, drag, unclog, tap, drag, touch up. And from the side, it's stomp, step, tap behind, and then drag, stomp, step, and drag, stomp up. You got to come up with that. So half Alabama and bada da slide. 5, 6, half Alabama, go. Double step, drag. Bada. Now you're going to want to do a Samantha bada da. But it's not that, you know. You gotta have a. There's no rock step. We're not rocking in this step. These two steps. So half Alabama, bottom down slide. 5, 6, half Alabama, go. Bottom down slide. Boom. And then we go right into our train something, and then we do two toe vines. And the toe vines, it's choreographed as butt toe vines. And that buck toe line is basically at our toe line, but we add our tap toes and heel steps. Double step, half step, heel step, heel step, half step, heel step. That's that, that fucking toe bind. You know, that's something you can just, you know, practice that there. Not there. So, let's do an acapella. The train something, half Alabama, bada slide, train something, and two buck toe binds. Nice and slow. 5, 6, train something, go. Double, step, double, hop, double, stomp, step, step, double, cross. Half Alabama, bada slide, train something. Toe binds. All right, and then we do two Rougie vines. Piece of cake. All right, but let's do that to the music.
And there's no, should be over you by now.
Triple brush.
Yeah.
Train something. Half Alabama. Bada slide. Train something. Down. Rougie vine. Rougie vine back. Let's try that again, okay? Triple brush. Down the toes. Train something. Boom, boom. Half Alabama. Bada da slide. Train something. Stomp step. Step double. Go by. Now let's Rougie vine. Rougie vine. I'm assuming you're gonna know this one here. Now from the top, Shenandoah. Double Charleston. Rock in front. Double perfect. Shenandoah. Stick it out with Canadian. Double Charleston. Rock in front. And back. Double perfect. Triple brush. First half. Down it goes. Triple brush. First half. Down it goes. Train something. Boom, boom. Half Alabama. Bottom out of the slide. Train something. And this is the lacquer. Super cool step. Okay. Cleanse the brain. No stress, no clutter. And then we're going to get into this racker. And when we break all the pieces down, it is simple. Okay? So, we're going to start with a pony, what we call a pony. So, and it's a double step, tap step, heel step, scuff up, scuff click. That's called a pony. That much. 5, 6, pony, go. Double step, tap, toe, heel step, scuff up. Again, that slow. Ready, go. Double step, tap, toe, heel step, scuff up. Now all we're going to do is go heel step, tap, step, tap, step. Okay, let's do that. We've just done an awesome pony. Heel step, tap, step, tap, step. Ready? Go. Heel step, tap, step, tap, step. And you have a right foot lead when you're done. Let's add that after the pony. There's only a couple pauses at the end of this. Everything else kind of just scoots right along. So, pony, heels, and toes. 5, 6, racker, go. Double step, tap, toe, heel step, step up. Heel step, tap, step, tap, step. Do that 2 more times. 5, 6, rack, gur, go. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and. Okay? One more time. Racker. Ready? Go. Double step, tap, toe, heel, step, step up. Heel, step, heel, step, tap, 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 tap. Now we're going to do another pony, but we're not going to double step into it. We're just going to heel step into it. Heel, step, tap, toe, heel, step, step up. Okay? So we're just going to tap up. We have a right foot lead. Heel, step, tap, step, heel, step, step up. Okay? One more time with that part of it right there. The pony with a heel step. Ready? Go. Heel, step, tap, step, heel, step, step up. Let's add that. Nice and slow. Racker. Five. Six. Racker. Go. And a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and. To finish it, you have a little pause there. Seven and eight. So we're here to finish it. Step, step, up, step, and just step down on it. Commit. Racker. We'll do it a couple, three times, nice and slow. Five, six, racker, go. Double step, tap, toe, heel, step, step up, heel, step, heel, step, tap, step, tap, step, heel, step, tap, step, heel, step, step up, step, step, up, step. I'm always impressed when I can even say that. So, five, six, racker, go. Double step, tap, toe, heel, step, heels and toes. Pony this way, step it up, get that rhythm, five, six, a little faster, go, double step, tap, go, get that, step up, get that, step, step, pose, heel. That's really a cool step. I mean, I love that step. I know Dam Dawesma, that's her favorite part of the dance. It's really cool, and I don't know why we don't put that in more dances. In fact, we will make a note of that. We're going to rack it up. All right, let's get the music going on here. I'm going to slow it down a little bit. Okay. Slow down that tempo. Okay, here we go. Toe lines. How'd you do? Kind of feeling like crazy legs down there? You'll get it. You'll get it. So let's do that again. Freestyle, basic. We've got one more chance. I'll get it right. Racker, pony, heel, toe, pony, step up, step. See, we all goof up sometimes. That's okay. So what happens is we go into our racker, then we go back into our train something, into our racker, into our train something, and then we go into a rougivine finish. Finocchi, finish. So let's try to add that train something in that mix, okay? You got this, people! All right. Go by. Racker. Train something. Racker. Train something. I don't know. Now do a Rushy Vines and turn a quarter. Do a Rushy Vines for me. Turn a quarter to the back. bougie vine to the right, our left, oh, sorry, three quarter, bougie vine to you, and one step. Yeah, these taps and toes, I got a little cramp in the arch of my foot here. It's like, yikes. Okay, so, let's put this in the front. Start from the front. From the beginning. And I'm going to speed it up a little bit. I know that racker is probably a little squirrely still, but the rest of the dance is pretty slow. So we're going to kick it up a notch. Not much of a notch, but a little notch. This is negative 11. Going to go to negative 6.5. So from the beginning, remember we're starting with our Shenandoah, double Charleston, double perfect. Okay? So this is our dance through. May the force be with us. Okay, here we go. 5, 6, Shenandoah. Double Charleston, rock and front, double perfect. Shenandoah. Double Charleston. Double perfect. Triple brush. Turn half. Jam the toes. Triple brush half. Jam the toes. Playing something. South Alabama. Bottom of the slide. Playing something. Oh, my. Rouge vibe. Always something. Clubbing. Wi-Fi. Shenandoah. Double Charleston. Rock in front and then back. Double perfect. Shenandoah. Double Charleston. Double perfect. Triple rut. Turn half. Down and toes. Triple front half. Down and toes. Frame something. Half Alabama. Got it out of slide. Frame something. Go by. Tap your seatbelt. Racker. Bring something. Racker. Show your toes. Bring something. Rouge five. This is our box. Give it a back. Third quarter. Rouge five. Rouge left. Tell us, show. Third quarter. Rouge. I'm coming at you. And one step. Woo. Folks, I know those steps are brand new to you.
Nicely done.
There's a lot packed in there, but they're all, if you separate it out, we can do it. We just need to rehearse putting them all together more often.
Yeah.
Just like us getting together more often. In person, I hope.
All right. Don't forget, next weekend, June 19th, the SCCA Welcome Back, Let's Get Back Together little workshop and dance in Huntington Beach.
And we're writing a brand new dance that I am liking a lot.
We're writing two brand new dances.
Not one, but two. We better turn the mic off.
June 19th.
June 19th.
Hope to see you there.
Yep, we'll be there. See ya.